building the right habits and how to retreat and move the body. So the song is for Kubu Jasana. Pulling back the higher Hanjin. Hanjin has to lead the exercise instead of on the body. And everything's concentrated on retreating and then on the falling action. That's one. The second is the value of the blocking exercise. So we have to be very attentive in weapon discipline, that's Mudo Jasana. How we carry our body, that's Mudo Jasana. Weapon to target, Mudo Jasana. So those are some key applications. And thirdly, is how do we finish the thing? So it's defend, finish. So active defending, active offense. Those are the key things we're trying to do from a physical perspective. When we work with a partner, the most important thing is that we're moving together. And the way we do that is we follow the same process. There. There. So it's this process on the offensive side. There. So it follows the same process, same pattern. We work together as partners. Those are the things we're going to work on. For us, we're doing all that with the emphasis of what's the emphasis we're going to work on? Shingon Kanji. Questions on that? So for those of you who haven't been through